Okay, none of this is the reason why you gain weight, why your this food is not going to be the reason why you lose weight. If your goal is to lose body fat, then you need to make sure that you stay within your calories, you stay within your calorie deficit. Yes, while it's so much easier to overconsume these calories than these calories, the rule is still the same. The best diet is when you can mix the two. Not just looking at food as good and bad or healthy and unhealthy, but when you're looking at eating good quality food so you have good quality energy, but you mix it up with your favorite chocolate or your favorite cereal or your favorite spread. If you wanna be losing weight in a sustainable way, try to mix the good and bad and the healthy and unhealthy, and make sure that you're sticking to your calorie deficit. Hope this helps.